broken-hearted milkman, in grief I'm arrayed. And it's all for the love of a young serving maid, who lived on board and wages, the house to keep clean, of a gentleman's family in Paddington Green. She was beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. When I'd rattle in the morning and cry milk below, at the sound of my milk cart, her face she would show, with a smile upon her countenance and a light in her eye. If I thought that she loved me, I'd have laid down and died. She was beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. When I asked her to marry me, she said, oh, what stuff, and she told me to drop it, 'cause she'd had quite enough of my nonsense. At the same time, I'd been very kind, but to marry a milkman, well, she didn't feel inclined. She was beautiful as a butterfly and as proud as a queen, was pretty little Polly Perkins of Paddington Green. But when at last she got married, this hard-hearted girl, well, it was not to a baron knight, and it was not an earl, and it was not a viscount, but a shade or two was. 'Twas the bow-legged conductor of a tuppenny bus. She was